Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the end of our week now, we are feeling that taste of fall making a return. You'll notice temperatures today in the 60s, below average for a change after being above average with those warm 80s these last several days. And these cooler temperatures stick around through the weekend. So if you have plans the next couple of days, you might need a couple extra layers, but we are still going to have some dry hours. There is a chance for a few showers on Saturday, plenty of clouds. Clouds stick around too. Best chance for showers, especially south in the state. But on Sunday, any morning clouds or even some fog will give way to sunshine. So a brighter afternoon expected through the second half of the weekend. Satellite and radar has been showing the clouds hanging tough for southeastern parts of the state today. That'll be the case overnight tonight as well. And the rain showers, which had mainly been offshore during the day, continuing to push their way closer and closer. A few showers possible in southern New Hampshire as we head overnight into the day on Saturday. Best chance for showers on Saturday will be through the first part of the day. As we head towards the evening, shower chances wind down and we get back into that clearing on Sunday. So here's the future cast overnight tonight. A few showers move in and it generally will be light showers or some areas of patchy drizzle. Some clouds overhead as we head into Saturday. Tomorrow afternoon, can't rule out a few lingering showers, especially south in the state. But then we start to see drier conditions later Saturday evening and Saturday night, a little bit of clearing. Heading into Sunday morning, any clouds or fog will give way to some sunshine and a clearer night for Sunday night into Monday. So overnight, we're looking at lows falling back into the 50s, plenty of clouds overhead, especially south, with a few showers pushing in. As we head through Saturday to kick off the weekend, we still hang on to the cool temperatures, mainly in the 60s across the state on Saturday. Best chance for some showers will be as you head south in New Hampshire. Otherwise, as we head through the second half of the weekend, we officially kick off the fall season. Just 2 days away now, Sunday, 8:43 in the morning, the official start time for fall. Average highs are in the low 70s with average lows in the 40s. We're going to be below average as far as those highs are concerned, though, with 60s sticking around the next several days. So in the 7-day forecast, we get back in on some sunshine through early next week, but we don't really get back in on that warmth. That feel of fall to kick off the season is going to be with us the next several days.